Hey guys, welcome to my tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can make your own sci-fi environment. Before starting, search for sci-fi environment on Google to get some reference or to get some ideas from which you can work on your geometry or shapes and color palette of your scene. While modeling, focus on shapes, try out different types of geometry shapes like hexagonal, pentagonal, hecta or octagonal shapes. For this tutorial, I'm using an hexagonal shape. After creating, I just delete one side of it and add a mirror modifier. So if I add anything inside edit mode, it will update the other side automatically. Try to play with the shapes and try to make things that looks functional. For example, you can add pipes with wires to show that it's taking away the power lines or something related to that. To add more to the scene for the corner panels, I added some exhaust to show the venting of unwanted odor. You can add smoke slater to make it look more functional and to show its purpose. After that, I moved to the floor and added loops to make some marking and deleted and extruded some of the polygons to make it more like sci-fi floor panels. I modeled some hexagonal shapes and used array modifier to fix it in the deleted space. After creating anything inside edit mode, make sure you have assigned material to it. For the roof, I did same as what I did for the floor, marked it with some edge loops and created an area for light and added more exhaust opening to the roof. After that, I added cylinder and with the help of spin tool made a curve to the geometry to make it closer to railing that can be used for supporting the character. After that, I model another corridor mesh to have a different look that will be present in the beginning and end of the first corridor mesh. Then I choose to create the doors, and for that I started out with a simple wall, added some edge loops to mark the boundaries of the door and deleted it, and duplicate the side, inner side, and extrude it out to have a separate door. I have used inset and bridge edge loop on the individual door polygon to have holes in them. I have placed a plane inside them to create the glass of the door. After that, I choose to light it up with area light with less intensity and distance to just slightly lit the floor of the corridor. With that, I also managed to assign materials, colors to the meshes. I have only used 2 to 3 colors, black, gray, and orange as for dominant color. You can do that to add color theme to your sci-fi projects. Then I added more area lights to the floor facing each other from start to the end of the corridor at a certain distance. You need to create a plane with the size of area light and assign emissive shader to show the source light area. I used array modifier to create long corridor. To see how lights are working, once again I used irradiance volume to cover the whole corridor and started to bake lighting. To know how I created the glass material of the door, you can watch my previous tutorial in which I have also explained my workflow on architecture. After I was done with the lighting, I added reflection cube map to the scene to get better reflection. Duplicate it several times in every corridor panel to get better results. In the end, I just added the spline meshes as wires to add more to the scene. And that's pretty much about it. Hope you guys like it. If you like my tutorial, subscribe to my channel and follow me on Patreon, where you will be able to download the project files, which I will be using in my tutorials. Thanks for watching.